User types in ArcGIS Online create a personalized experience for GIS professionals. Let's take this personalization even farther by creating custom roles. In my organization, under the Organization tab, there's a Settings section where I'll see an option for Member Roles. When we open the Member Roles section, we can see any existing roles in our organization, including both those created by Esri and any previously created custom roles. Let's use the Create Role button to create a new custom role in this organization. I'm going to create a new role called Curator. This role is going to be to share information created by my organization members with the public. I can use the Privilege Compatibility slider to see that the settings I have turned on for this user are compatible with their user type. As we move the slider, we'll see the compatible roles changing in the list below. We can create our new role from scratch, or we can import settings from existing roles. I want this new role to have very similar settings to the publisher, with some additional admin privileges. So I'll choose publisher from this list and import those settings. Now we can see that this user has many of the settings applied already. We don't have to go through and turn everything individually on and off. Because I want this user to share things with the public, I'm going to collapse the general privileges and focus on the administrative privileges. Here under the Content tab, I can allow them to view all content in the organization, enable them to update features in case I need to change the metadata, enable category management, and allow them to share content with the public. Now I can give this role a description and save it. We can see it appears on my list of roles with no one currently assigned. When I navigate over to the Members tab, I can see that I have a user here that I want to be the curator. Right now that user is a viewer, so I only have the option of viewer for their role. I'll first have to change their user type, in this case selecting creator, and now I can give them the curator role. When I go back over to my settings and into that member role category, I can see that I now have one person assigned to curator, and I can review all the privileges that they have. Hopefully you can use custom roles to tailor your member experiences in ArcGIS Online.